know you wouldn't approve of what I did. I mean, I know that it's not what you would have wanted. But you were always better than me, Laurel.
I need you to promise me something.
Anything.
Your instinct has always been to go it alone. Holly, you can't.
You have been waiting for things to go back to the way things were. They're not.
Felicity thinks that it's time we put together a new team.
Evelyn Sharp.
Oh, I had this so wrong.
Cicero's name is Renee Ramirez.
Yeah, but Wild Dog is much scarier.
I thought you didn't want to be a vigilante. I never want to feel helpless again. These people are amateurs, Felicity.
Inspired by you.
I came here to work with the guy who killed Damian Dark.
First, I'm going to teach you a few things. I'll play. First part of initiation. Only person you can trust, yourself, Oliver. You told me the dead don't want anything. Either I'm willing to do whatever is necessary, or I shouldn't be up there at all.
Which is exactly why I can't be.